Yo, what's up guys, welcome back to another video. In this video we're gonna try to install the next package manager from a Docker container. Yes, you can do such thing if you wanted it, and here is how you can do it. You can see this website, which is the official website of NixOS, and it tells about it. All you have to do is to run a small command that I'm gonna run, but before that, of course you need to make sure that Docker is installed on your system. In my case, I'm gonna use Linux Mint, and I have installed the Docker package or Docker program on it. On the video you can see it, so you just take this, you can see it on the cards, you take that command and then you run it, you copy it and paste it, or you just type it and it's gonna do the job for you. All you have to do is to run that command and it's gonna get the job done for you. I pasted it, as you can see. Before that, you can see that I don't have Nix installed on my system, just to prove to you that it's gonna be fully running from Docker. You wait for it some time to pull the images that are needed. It's not, as I guess, it's not the full Linux distribution, which is NixOS. It's just the Nix package manager, if I'm not mistaken. I will pause the video. Once it's done, I will be back. Now it's done already, and it took me to the shell of Nix package manager. We can try to install some packages. We can check the version. It says you can see 2.16.1. To install packages, you can simply run the command that you run on Nix package manager anywhere. In my case, I'm gonna try to install NeoFetch, and it's installing. Yes, we can run it. It's working. Guess that's it. We have nothing else to do. There is no clear command. We exit and done. Thanks for watching. See you.